was quiet. Oh, what's this? Oh, I don't believe it. That's Ray Krieger. Now, the Grip King can only be here for one reason, ladies and gentlemen, and that is to challenge Ryan Cooper. Oh, our battle is imminent. Well, well, ladies and gentlemen, Ray Krieger is here to fight for his crown. The Grip King does not fancy upstarts at all. Will you look at that? Seems Cooper has really made the Grip King a wee bit angry. Oh, hey, hey, there's no call for that, Krieger. The Grip King's saying that if Cooper even lasts in the third race, then he'll put the pink slip to that brand new M3.
We'll be right back.
guy. He'd even put up his M3 for that last one. We're looking at a new Grip King. That's unbelievable. Just unbelievable.